Well, I'm in the lick making up mood. Here's another one. Fucking things. Two notes in a row. I remember when I was a young kid, I was kind of taken back at this one riff that sounded like Randy Rhoads played the note twice in a row, because every solo from every other group, no note was ever played twice in a row. It just took too much coordination for the guitarist to do it. That's what I figured out later on in life. But here's another one. Simple pedal point in the number 5 blues box. Starting on the one note. 4-3-4-3-4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's kind of hard to do, you know. It takes practice doing two notes in a row, making all that good stuff. Now, I was practicing my, down the scale, up sweeps. Be down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. Reverse band rules. Down, because they can be chorded. Down. Three minutes later.